Para, ¿qué po?
Fato huguf, da rico de hekrat.
Ah, drink hellas boob!
Is Kipo gone too?
Uh-huh.
The leaders of all three groups, missing?
I have a hunch something funny's going on.
Save the hunches for later.
Fad niat fego dek da finzul minuf, pit fa umo shita drech kofunka. Dra finz foi devo duo, sanga feder win machina.
Translation? Not good.
Then that's our cue.
Merge with Albed Machina. Isn't that what they said?
How can this be?
Ah! This can't be happening! Another hole. I wonder what's down there.
Go find out.
No way!
The hole we found was so deep. It was as though all the secrets in the world might be hidden in its depths. But something told me to stay away. These secrets are not for me to know.
What?
Yes?
Ah, you can hear me.
I can't see you. Where are you?
Right here. Found you.
Is that really you?
It is me, Shuyin. I've waited so long. Len.
But I'm not Len.
Len. We disappeared together, but when I awoke, I was alone. I looked for you for so long. While I wandered, I realized something. Spira hasn't really changed at all. Everyone's still fighting over nothing, still dying like they used to. 1,000 years have passed, and they can't leave the hatred behind. I'm through waiting. I'll fix it. This world continues to fail us, and what's worse, I failed to protect you. Vegnagun will make that all go away. And we'll fade again. Together. Help me do it. Len.
Don't touch me. Whose feelings are these? Len?
Open your eyes!
Is not far now.
Give this to Payne. It was all I was able to find.
Yeah, give her this one too.
Huh?
Our wills.
He's kidding. Just make sure Payne gets him, all right?
How do you know her?
The four of us go way back.
Don't go!
It's under control.
Take care of things topside.
I didn't know what had happened. Everywhere I looked, I found only questions. But more than anything, I'm just angry. One thing after another, and I'm already confused to begin with. Hey! Where am I? I'm all alone. Where are you?
Come in, Yuna. Yuna!
Yuna! Reporting in.
Yuna!
He's been blubbering about how he couldn't go on living if something were to happen to you.
We hadn't heard anything in so long. We tried tossing a comm sphere into the hole, but it didn't help one bit.
Hey, it's still in beta.
So what happened?
Well,
Lynn, huh?
Yeah, the girl from the songstress dress sphere.
That's Lynn?
Sure. She wore that dress 1,000 years ago.
Why didn't you tell us?
No one asked. Besides, all I knew was her name. What's to tell?
What Shinra said surprised me, but only a little. So there really was a connection.
Okay. So the reason Shuyin keeps calling Yuna Lynn is...
because of that dress sphere?
I can't really say for sure.
Forget Lynn! Shuyin's the one who's wanting to vaporize Spira!
Yeah, but what can we do? Nuge and Gipple are already planning something. Let them deal with it for now.
Was he anything like you know who?
Not really. Just his face. They gave me these.
They say anything?
No.
I see. They're old friends. The three of them were candidates for the Crimson Squad, and I was the recorder assigned to their team. Yevon created the squad and started training members 2 years ago. It was supposed to be an elite fighting force. The best were to be assigned leadership of Crusader chapters across Spira. But the squad was destroyed before that happened. Most of the candidates died. An accident. The four of us were separated then. Things happened. I don't get it. I was there. I saw everything. But still, I don't know why it happened that way, even now. So I went to look for some answers.
You became a sphere hunter.
I always did want to fly on this thing anyway.
What you talking about? Or is it another one of those secrets? That's all right. I didn't want to know anyway.
Too bad. And I was just about to tell you.
Really?
Too late now.
Ugh, weep, Himmo.
We used to laugh like this once, the four of us. I've been chasing my past for so long. Sometimes getting it back is all I can think about. Other times, I just want to forget. What about you? Shuyin isn't who you thought, is he?
No.
Maybe we should both let go of our past and focus more on what's to come.
You're not leaving the Gull Wings!
Always a possibility.
So many things seem intertwined, but nothing leads to you. Why be a sphere hunter if what I'm hunting for can never be found?
I may not look it, but I am having a good time.
Right! Right?
What about Yuna? Think she'll quit?
Off lane, Kahud!
Yet fill you gat we, Yenret.
What?
Yuna!
I hate to interrupt, but Spira's falling apart with its leaders missing. Check the comm spheres and see. Want to check the comm spheres?
How you been, huh?
Well, not too bad. How are things in Besaid, Waka?
It's okay. It's been pretty quiet, yeah? No more fiends in the temple.
Really?
That's what Becklem says, and he patrols the place every day.
He's a dedicated man.
Yeah, but he's gonna be leaving the island pretty soon. Youth League's having some trouble or something, so they called him back to headquarters. On top of that, word around here is the new Yevon Praetor's gone missing. Not sure what it all means, but things don't look good, yeah?
Yeah, it's a bit crazy all over.
Listen, I don't know about the rest of Spira, but Besaid's in good shape. I got this place covered. It's that, or Lou will let me have it. You know what I'm saying?
Thanks, Waka.
Well, that's Killica Port for you. From the moment Nuge disappeared, everyone's been running around in circles. Just look at them. No one knows what to do without someone barking orders at them. They've already started looking for a new leader. In fact, they even asked me. Figured a former summoner would make a perfect leader for the town.
Why don't you?
Too busy looking after myself, dear. Of course, I'll do what I can to keep things from getting too far out of hand, but until Nuge gets back, things are not going to be the same.
Strike quickly and catch us off guard. But don't worry about us. We won't be so easily trapped. We're planning to launch a preemptive strike before they can attack. As soon as our preparations are complete, we move on Bavel.
But you're not even sure they're planning an attack, are you?
In war, victory favors the bold. I must be off. Farewell!
What are you doing?
Well, for one, I'm running reconnaissance on New Yevon. The Praetor's gone. Fiends are on the loose. New Yevon is upside down. Fortunately, security is lax, so even Youth League members like me can walk around in the open.
You there, what are you doing?
Took them long enough. So long.
Like Nuge and Barali still haven't come back. Spira's three leading big shots have all gone AWOL. If I was one of their followers, I'd be pretty worried.
tension between the two groups is getting volatile.
And Vegnagun's on the loose.
I wonder if Gipple and the others are trying to destroy it.
Maybe.
Oh, nothing makes sense anymore. I mean, just what the heck are we supposed to do?
Nuge spoke to me on the far plane. He told me to take care of things topside. As if it were the simplest thing to do, really. And everything was going so well.
At least, that's what I thought.
I changed my mind. I want to do something. Nuge asked me to help, and that's what I'll do.
Whack! Dreckit drak yuna drink! Alrighty! Let's smash that action figure! We'll risk our lives and protect Spira from Vegnagun.
No, I think there has to be something we can do besides fighting.
Like what?
With its leaders gone, Spira's falling apart. Maybe we can bring people back together.
Yeah, yeah! Great idea there, Yuni! So, like, what are we gonna do? Huh?
Sing campfire songs?
Oh! That is it! All of Spira will be the captive of Yuna singing and dancing!
Great idea!
I can handle the techie stuff.
Hang on! I know! I bet Togoi would help!
Where is he now?
The Moonflow.
Gull wings?
Move out!
I began this journey hoping to find you. But I know now that may never happen. Still, I will keep walking these roads. I have to find where they connect. I have to see for myself.
Would you like to check the comm spheres? Want to check the...
Scared?
Bang! How dare you?
Nuge, word has it. You're searching for a place to die.
You serious?
It's harder than it sounds.
Rucka Nawik.
You are ready to give up back there. Ready to die.
Very perceptive. You'll be a legend among recorders.
You're a legend yourself. The Crusaders won't soon forget Nuge the Undying. So why?
It's my life to throw away.
Nuge!
Hey! What do you make of this Operation Meehan? With a weapon like that, it's gotta work, right?
It's that powerful? A machina that can topple sin. Wow, that's a little scary.
Machina this, machina that. There's nothing to worry about if you use them right. So, once we get sin, the calm will come. Got anything exciting planned?
Hadn't really thought about it.
It sounds dull.
First he wants to drop dead, and now he's looking for excitement.
Guess we better think of something fun to keep Nuge entertained, huh?
Brats.
Why don't you join us?
When you fought Sin, everyone came together and sang the Hymn of the Faith, remember? I sang too. At the time, My friends were scattered and I was alone. But during the hymn, for just a little while, I felt connected again.
Want to check the comm spheres?
Dropped you off at the wrong place. As long as you're there, why not take a little stroll?
Hey, you! You haven't seen Tobley anywhere around here, have you?
We have word that he's somewhere nearby.
Huh? Aha! There you are! Where'd he go? Obnoxious midget! Found him!
Where'd that little ball of pudge learn to run like that? I'm beat.
We can't keep up! Come back here, you beak-faced fraud!
Thank you.
Has Tobley passed this way, sir?
Nope. Can't say I've seen him. He must still be on the south bank.
Go take another good look.
Oh, yes, sir.
He says Tobley crossed the moon flow.
Follow on, Shupav, yes? Right? All aboard!
He has to be here somewhere.
You don't suppose he climbed into one of them trees, do you?
Thank you.
Hi, what can I do for you? What brings you here?
Well...
Spectacularly spectacular! T'will be a yummy Unipalooza indeed! T'will go down in history! I most definitely want to arrange it. Can I?
Yep.
A minor detail. Where, oh, where should it be?
Well, the more people we can gather together, the better.
Aha! Then how about the Thunder Plains? Yes! You could practically pack a plethora of people in that place.
Now, how do we get people to come?
Simple, leave it to me. My power PR team will push it pronto. Oh, boys!
Advertising is our specialty. We'll get you your spectators.
Are you sure about this?
Brother's orders. Bring every last Hypello back with you.
We're over the calm lands now. You ready to go?
Grab everyone you see! We do not want anyone, Spirit of Mistis!
Leave it to us!
Will they be all right?
Be back in a jiffy, sister!
All right, next stop.
What are you up to?
A project. I'm engineering a giant sphere screen for the stage. That way, even people way in the back won't be able to see you.
Your invention?
Not to mention, we're still picking up lots of waves through the comm spheres.
Nice work.
All the Hypello have been deployed.
Attune, baby! To the concert grounds!
Wanna check the comm sphere?